All right, another tree job. A little bit easier today. Cutting them down and getting rid of them. We're in Maryland, so we don't have the chipper or anything, so we're just gonna get them on the ground and get some footage of it. Hopefully the sun isn't in the way. Here. In the dump trailer.
Money.
This limb will probably fall that way. I'd like to get above it first. That one. stop it right in the opening here. This tree's a little bit smaller. Still probably just as tall, just a little bit skinnier. Most of the weight's that way, so it's just gonna fall that way. Let's see what this idiot wants. Yo, buddy.
Yo.
What's up?
Dude, I am shaking, man.
Why's that?
I am on the turnpike. I just got this car up to 126 miles an hour.
Really? The Volkswagen?
Yeah.
Wow, buddy. You better not tell Dad this one. All right, I'll see ya. Alright, this isn't the safest thing to double line off of because it's not very out there, but I ain't high up. Down a little bit. Unclip. There we go. Zip line down then. This tree's really wobbly. And away from that poison. Alright, so we got that one knocked out, that one knocked out, that one knocked out. He's just taking the brush into the woods. Looking good. This tree's behind this one, but it goes out over. So I'm gonna knock this one out first. I'm gonna cut it high so he can pop the stumps out. Then those three so far. Gonna climb this one yet, the one behind it, and the one in the middle, and then those little ones can be dropped and all the rest can stay. This tree's pretty tall actually. that back limb off yet. Fell. Working on digging the stumps out now. Roots on these things are nuts. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 out so far. I got that one to dig out, this one, and then this top still needs to be dropped and dug out. But then that's it. There it is. Left the crater of the ground. Alright, well, I'm home now. And the smaller logs that aren't millable, I just threw in here. Hauled them home, I'll chip them. So I'll get some footage of that. That's it for that pile of logs. I'll just spread this out around here. Let them out now. Go play in their chips.